Hello?
It's the last day our fine current president is in office. Actually, he's given up. He
doesn't seem like he's doing much of anything these days, huh? Shredding the papers?
Laura says he's fucking shit up. We're Ferdinand. an emotional song we're gonna do. It's a true story about love and getting fired from your job. The title of a record we put out in 2000, this is Laura, by the way, so hi to Laura. Laura and I started playing music together in, right around 93 or something, or the turn of the last century sometime. And, by the way, that's Pickles, David Guerrero. Those two are married people and have a nice child at home who's sleeping. And that's John Rosas on the drums. This song's called Demoted to Greet, right? Demoted to Greeter? No? Yeah? Oh, there. Good. Here we go.
Top corners,
frustration in courier work. Early 90s, we're disgruntled temps from the valley. Are we disgruntled temps anymore? Or, no, we're disgruntled definitely.
Oh yeah, there's CDs for sale.
Buy them now!
Buy them now! Was that very German? Now! German Meow, that was my cat, German Meow. Oh, get it? There's a record called Memorial Interchange. It's back there with my sweetheart, Michelle, not you, Jeff, sorry. But there she is. Anyway, this song, it's $10. You got it free. Buy a CD, please. Or buy more drinks. Oh, it's such a size piece of crap. Visiting here is so Thank you. That was called Bumfuck Egypt. There's nothing about Egypt. Goddamn Egypt. And now our cover of Dio's Holy Diver. Say hello to my sister.
Whiskey and Coke?
Whiskey? No. Does someone put whiskey in this? It's a Diet Coke. And it's watered down.
What's up?
Okay, you sick of us yet? You sure? Okay, good. Do I start this one? Who starts this one?
I do.
What key is it in?
It's in the key of...
life.
The key of life? Friends shine on foggy days, they're like fountains, turn to heatwave. I don't know why we hide our love away, why should it be that way?
You had all the time.
remind me where we're playing next month, if you would?
American Legion Hall of Highland Park. American Legion Hall.
Legions? What are legions?
The American Legion Hall of Highland Park.
I ain't got no legions. Yeah, we'll see a doctor. The American Legion Hall in Highland Park. Of Highland Park.
Yeah,
on Dean's 50th day.
Yeah.
December 20th. He's not embarrassed. So that's where shows at Mr. T's are moving to now, I guess, right? So, December 20th, we have a show we will play for Dean's birthday.
Is what I'd like to thank Patria tonight. Such a wonderful set of all her boys. Lovely. Double knot spy car. Wow. Mark Dillon, right there in the white tie. Good stuff. Okay, this song was written a long, long time ago. You know, you make your suffering into art, and I didn't know how the day was gonna go when I picked up the phone, and they said, come down to this job. And I said, okay, so I get there at some record label, some bullshit secretarial. I can do it, you know, college degree, I can do this. And first thing they asked me is, do you know spreadsheets? I was like, I got your spreadsheets, no. I said, no. I said, you have no Excel? I said, no, I can figure it out. Okay, there's the door. So I wrote this song about getting fired like right away, like you walk in and they say, get the fuck out of here. It's called Costume Disappointment. It's okay. My shirts of afraid that I have the right to the town that I came from. Drunk into the day, generous in its burst of life. She said it into its butterfly. What to deal with my anger? Disappointment. bring it to an end. Bull Weevil is next.
Four eyes.
buy a CD from us while you're staying to watch Full Weevil.
What a good idea.